Hi, I am Bob, and welcome to HubSpot Tutorials by webdew. Our today's tutorial is about managing users' profile and preferences. In your HubSpot user account, you can set the language, default homepage, and CRM communication settings according to your preference. So, let's see how you can manage these settings. After logging into your account, click on the dropdown in the top right corner, and then click Profile and Preferences. To upload / change a profile picture, hover here, click the pencil icon. To upload a new image, click Upload Image. To use Gravatar, click Use Gravatar. And to remove the image, click Remove Image. To edit the profile name, go to the field First Name and Last Name. Enter the name and click Save. You can choose your preferred language and date and number format from the respective dropdowns. In the phone number field, enter the number you want to use to receive SMS notifications and your account security event. Click Save to save the number. From the default homepage dropdown, you can select what page you want to display as the homepage. This is the page that first appears when you log into your account, and that's how you can manage user profiles and preferences for your account. Thanks for watching. Feel free to ask any questions in the comment section, and we will be happy to answer. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and press the bell icon to subscribe to our channel. To know about our HubSpot services, visit us on www.webdew.com.